Emphasize on the law of consistency by John Maxwell, which says motivation gets you going and discipline keeps you growing. Proving yourself in this competitive world is indeed difficult. However, if one follows the law of consistency, one can indeed do wonders. Today we are going to talk about someone who has struggled a lot and achieved success in his life. He is none other than Salman Ali, the winner of Indian Idol 2018. Salman was born in a small village in Mewat, district of Haryana. He dropped out of school after 9th class owing to financial crisis. Salman was inclined towards music from a very young age and started singing at weddings and jagrans at the age of 7. Singing is his family tradition, and he drew his inspiration for singing from his forefathers. He first came into limelight at the age of 13 when he participated in Sa Re Ga Ma Little Champs in 2011. His family's financial condition was so poor that he did not have any money to go for auditions in Delhi. He somehow arranged the money and appeared for the auditions. He was declared as first runner-up of Sa Re Ga Little Champs in 2011. After winning, he kept on motivating himself to prepare for further competition. He kept on practicing his singing with strong discipline. In 2018, Ali auditioned for Indian Idol and got selected for the show. Finally, on 23rd December 2018, Salman won the Indian Idol, beating the 4 other finalists. Now, he has started singing songs for Bollywood movies and acted as mentors of participants in a reality show. This shows that if you keep motivating yourself and follow it with disciplined practice, no one can stop you from becoming a successful person. Remember that motivation gets you going and discipline keeps you growing. Thank you and have a super day.